Welcome back to In AI Nutshell, your weekly dose of AI news, and let's dive right in. NouKNOW is bringing a significant change in robotics, making robots smart enough to ask humans for help when they're uncertain. This isn't just about getting tasks done right. It's about transforming how robots handle ambiguous situations, from judging distances to interpreting complex schemas. The result? Robots that are more efficient, autonomous, and effective, even when things get tricky. Netflix is transforming green screen methods by turning actors purple and using AI to correct the colors. This innovative approach, the magenta green screen, allows for more accurate and efficient visual effects, even handling complex scenarios like transparent objects. It's a step forward in reducing post-production time and costs. Google's AI language model, Bard, has received a major update this week. The update includes new features that allow Bard to upload images alongside text in conversations, read responses out loud in over 40 languages, share Bard conversations with others. Empowered with these new features, we will see if Bard could pose a threat to ChatGPT, as rumors of its declining performance continue to plague it. This week, Stability AI announced the launch of Stable Doodle. It's a user-friendly tool that offers everyone a chance to explore their creative side, transforming simple sketches into dynamic images. Stable Doodle brings your doodles to life using advanced AI technology. Elon Musk has launched a new AI company called xAI with the goal of developing TruthGPT, a maximum truth-seeking AI. Musk believes that an AI focused on understanding the universe is less likely to pose a threat than one motivated by profit. However, the statements about TruthGPT are vague, and its impact on humanity is unclear. Meta claims that their newly announced CM3 Leon surpasses Stable Diffusion models, representing a potential significant breakthrough in text-to-image and image-to-text content generation. With 7 billion parameters, over twice as many as DALL-E 2, and using 5 times less compute power and training data, CM3 Leon demonstrates enhanced capabilities in generating realistic and coherent images. Meta continues to step up its AI game, planning to launch a commercial service for their open-source AI model, Llama. Businesses and startups can now customize this language model to suit their needs. By offering this, Meta is actively challenging other AI giants like Google and OpenAI. A new 3D dataset called Objiverse has been released that could revolutionize AI research. Objiverse is the largest and most diverse 3D dataset to date, with over 800,000 3D models. It could be used to train generative 3D models, with the possibility of opening new directions for research and enabling new 3D applications across the field of artificial intelligence. Google is testing its medical AI chatbot, MedPalm 2, in U.S. hospitals. This chatbot, based on Google's Palm 2, answers medical queries and facilitates health-related conversations. It's specially trained on expert medical demonstrations for enhanced healthcare conversation capabilities. Although still in early development and facing some accuracy issues, MedPalm 2 shows promise in expanding the beneficial applications of AI in healthcare. Hollywood studios plan to pay movie extras a one-time $200 fee for lifetime AI recreation rights. This move could allow studios to endlessly recreate extras without rehiring. As a reaction, actors and media writers, fearing the existential threat to their careers, have launched the first major strike since the 1960s. An Indian startup, Dukan, laid off 90% of its customer support staff after building an AI chatbot that can handle customer queries instantly. The chatbot is more effective at resolving customer issues, cutting the time taken by 98%. The CEO said that the job cuts were tough but necessary, and that he believed in a future where AI and humans work together. Remember, the future is AI, and it's already here. Stay tuned.